fuck.
I mean, so now I'm in a relationship, and isn't it? It's now I'm at that point where everybody goes, you need to get married, you need to get children. And I mean, I don't mind people that are married and that have children. That's nice. It's just people that have children really lose track of the world because their children kind of take over the whole universe. So I mean, you parents don't hear things anymore. Like, I mean, I'm standing in a pick and pay, and a child's following its parent, going, "Ma, ma, mom, mom, ma, ma, mom." Parents, acknowledge your child. Because some of us have hangovers. And what is with this cup of taking 47 photos of your child doing football? Look at Magda on a day out. You know what Magda's day out is? The Achterplas! Then there's 47 photos of her just running. I mean, if I did that, imagine I took 47 photos of myself just running. It's out of poop. I mean, last week a friend of mine actually posted a naked photo of her kid on Facebook. A naked photo. What am I supposed to do? Like that photo? I mean, what if I comment, wiggle, wiggle? Yeah! People would say I'm a pedophile. That's why I don't go to the beach anymore. Because whenever you go to the beach or a public pool, there's always a naked child. And he always finds my towel. And then he just stands there. And I mean, if I look at this child, I'm a pedophile. But if I look away, the pedophile will take the child. I mean, you all know WhatsApp, right? WhatsApp, I'm part of WhatsApp in a whole group with my whole family. Yeah, I say WhatsApp, but I'm pretty much football. So I mean, I'm part of my whole family, we're part of the WhatsApp group, so we all send each other messages like Merry Christmas, Happy Birthday, all that jazz. My brother's always sending me photos of my little nephew, like cute photos, like at the pool or at the beach, going, look at little Michael, isn't he cute? Ha 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 ha. Until last night, I was chilling with my girl, we were having a nice conversation, and out of the blue, there was a naked baby on my phone. And she looked at me and she was like, what the fuck is this? I said, don't worry. This happens all the time. I'm part of a group. My name is Mr. Cockrell. Thank you.